It's just a hobby of mine, and in my video about crystal and chakra healing, I got a couple requests asking me to explain crystals a bit more, and maybe chakras too, in a video. And someone asked, like, where they can buy them and stuff, so I'll go over that. And then I also got a request to do tarot in a video, and I will say that I'm not very good at doing tarot readings, so I'm just gonna kind of explain and maybe show some of my favorite cards in like my collection of decks today, I think. But in the future I hope to do maybe a reading video for you guys. But yeah, so I have some notes written down. I did my research. I basically looked up like the origins of crystals and chakras and tarot. And I'm just gonna kind of go through my collections of everything. Okay, so first I'm just gonna show you my crystals that I have. I had this box in my last, in that video, and in here I have a ton of them. And these are all like the raw cut ones or whatever it's called. origins of where crystals came from. The use of crystals dates back all the way to like the very first civilization, so they're not like a new trend or anything. The first like recorded use of crystals was by the Sumerians, so like the very first civilization in Mesopotamia. Crystal that was formed from some meteor, meteorite. Just read them out. Where is it? just going to show.